I hate so.
You hate Leonardo DiCaprio?
He's such a hypocrite.
He's such a hypocrite? Oh, what happened? He didn't call you back? What was the matter? Please. What did Leo do to upset you? I'll tell you my story after you tell me yours. Go.
No, how is someone in the...
You don't have to talk so loud. I'm right here.
I'm Italian.
I know you're Italian, but this poor gentleman came out to get to hear someone else's voice for once. I mean, I'm just trying to do my job to entertain the room. Don't get nervous. Don't bite your nails. I'm going to handle this. No one's going to hurt you. No one's going to hurt you, sir. Go ahead. What did Leonardo do to upset you, miss? Shouldn't be taking their private plane, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And his 10 yachts and this and that.
Right. What if he invited you on that plane? I get it. No, you're right.
No, I really can't stand it.
I see what you're saying. I don't give a shit about the environment. I mean, I care about the environment, but that's not why he upsets me. I do. You don't see a straw in there, do you? I care about the environment. I'm better than everybody at this table. That guy. You're a piece of shit. You're great, you're fucked up. Most of you are fucked up, so.
You watch a lot of porn in quarantine, homeboy?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool. I'm glad you're honest about it. How deep can we go into this thought? That shit? You feel comfortable?
Where do you want to go with it?
If that's your attitude, as far as we can go. What's your category?
Oh, really?
100% real. I'm gonna. Can I pin you?
Yeah.
You're a MILF guy.
Ah, no.
No?
Ebony?
What is it?
Ebony?
Yeah. There you go. How PC of you. Well done. I am taping this, so great. I mean, no one's tweeting about you. It's me.